time you've all been waiting for. It's Quentin time.